A Glendale community horrified to learn that a 2-year-old boy, Braxton Lopez, was killed yesterday. It appears he suffered a long history of abuse at the hands of his mother and her boyfriend. We must warn you, the details in this case are disturbing.
I mean, I instantly got sick. I'm a grandma. My grandson is approximately the same age. Just horror. Absolute horror.
Glendale police say this couple, Johnny Brazell and Layla Lopez, both 20 years old, murdered Lopez's 2-year-old son.
Braxton was trying to take down a blanket that was covering a window, which is a very common thing for a child to do. And Brazell came into the room and punished him for doing so.
The punishment ended Braxton's life.
What he admitted to was picking up Braxton by the leg and dangling him in the air. He then took a belt and began to hit Braxton with it repeatedly all over his body. He also, while holding him by the legs, threw him against furniture, causing significant injury to his head. And then he proceeded to drop Braxton from about 2 or 3 feet above the ground onto his head onto a hard floor.
Investigators say Brazell then left the home to take another child to a doctor's appointment. During that time, Lopez did not call 911, even though Braxton was struggling to breathe.
The story was fabricated between the both of them. They had created this plan together as a couple.
2 hours after Braxton died, Brazell called police and told them Braxton was attacked by a pit bull, but his injuries showed a long history of abuse. Surveillance video revealed there was no pit bull attack.
When they were confronted with these discrepancies, Brazell admitted to killing Braxton.
Brazell's 2-year-old son and a 2-week-old baby the couple share also lived with them. Neither child had any injuries. Both are now in state custody.
I can't imagine anybody doing anything like that to any other human being, especially somebody that cannot defend themselves. It's just not right.
Glendale police are encouraging neighbors to always come forward if they notice suspicious noises or activity, saying informants can be the difference between life and death. Of course, we'll keep you updated with any new information regarding this case. In Glendale, I'm Sarah Robinson for Arizona's Family.